Welcome to my channel. Today's bedtime moral story is The Farmer and the Stork. Finding that cranes were destroying his newly sown corn, a farmer one evening set a net in his field to catch the destructive birds. When he went to examine the net next morning, he found a number of cranes and also a stork. "Release me, I beseech you," cried the stork, "for I have eaten none of your corn, nor have I done you any harm. I am a poor innocent stork. As you may see, a most dutiful bird, I honor my father and mother. But the farmer cut him short. All this may be true enough, I dare say, but I have caught you with those who are destroying my crops, and you must suffer with the company in which you are found." Dear children, here the moral of this story is, people are judged by the company they keep. Thank you, friends. If you like this video, please like it, share it, comment it, and subscribe my channel for more interesting videos. Thank you, children. Thank you once again. Bye-bye.